Michael Watts here, and I'm joined by Bernadette Drew. Bernadette has over 15 years of experience as an interior designer in the remodeling business. Her passion is alleviating the typical stress associated with remodeling and making the process fun, especially for material and finish selections. We're discussing color sets the tone. Bernadette, what are some of the trends you're seeing today, and is gray still in?
So we're actually moving more towards a warmer color palette. So I'm not going to say that gray is out, but we're moving towards warmer grays, greiges, taupes, light tans, things like that. And another important thing whenever we're remodeling, we want to look at the fixed finishes that the clients have in their home. So if they're trying to move on to like the next trend, but yet they have undertones that don't work with that, we kind of have to find a happy medium to make sure that it looks like it all goes together. So one way I advise clients to come up with a starting color is to pick something that they love. So that might be a countertop that has some veining or some colors in it, and then we move outward from there. So then we'll pick the cabinets and the tile. So usually the paint color is the last to be picked because there's so many colors to choose from.
If you're looking for stunningly beautiful projects with concierge level service, with high level professionals for your next remodeling project, then scan the QR code or click the link below.